Hello everyone! Let's make some pendulum. So I use acrylic gold for the background. So I just brush the paint. And I'm gonna use Mars Black that I mix it to the flute roll and I put a water on it. I'm gonna use also cadmium red. So I have a bottle here that have lid. So I'm gonna practice it again. And let's see if to the left, how far it will go. So make sure it's not gonna hit to the table, because when I did my blue pendulum, it accidentally hit to the table, so I did not create a nice pattern on it. So now let's put, I might go for black first. So I'm here in our kitchen because I'm using the light from outside. Let's see if light will work. Okay, it will work. I need to make sure also that after I can catch it without touching the base. So I'm gonna remove the lid. It will drip a little bit, but it's okay. It's so tight. Let's see. Okay. And let's start. I really don't know why sometimes the lines cut. But I like the way that it's creating nice pattern. If I able to create a nice one, I might not use red and leave it as it. Oh. Yeah, we got it. Let's see how it looked like. So I might put red. the center. So I need to wash the bottle. Or we can just simply reuse it. I'm moving the cup again because I put some red on it. Let's see. Yay. It's good. Yay, it's so good. Put the lid. So it's much better. Need to remove this slowly. So I mix the black and red. So I like the pattern. And after this thing been varnished, it will be shiny. So I'm gonna show it to you closely how it looked like. I'm gonna move it.